You said you do bad things. What kind of bad things do you do?
I don't listen to my grandmother, and I hurt people, and I smoke with cigarettes.
You smoke with cigarettes?
Do I smoke with cigarettes? Man, I be smoking cigarettes all the time. I understand, I promise.
Good. Now I want you to sit there and think about how stupid you are. I'm going to sleep.
Lamilton Tayshaun is not a typical 8-year-old. While most kids in his neighborhood were at home playing video games, he was leaving a path of destruction behind the wheel of an SUV he stole from his grandmother.
And I came into the kitchen, and I saw my kids were gone. And I thought, oh,
I can't believe Granddad wouldn't let me do no interviews. Lamilton blowing up over this. I bet he get his own TV show. Ooh, I bet he do.
Lamilton, where were you going?
I went and drove to pick up my friend. And he smokes with cigarettes.
Once he picked up his friend, another unidentified 8-year-old, the two went on a nearly fatal rampage through the Woodcrest area. Lamilton, what about the people you could have hurt?
I don't care none about those people. I wanted to do hood rat stuff with my friends.
See, you have to understand, all children his age love stealing cars and going on high-speed chases.
Now, Lamilton, why exactly did you steal your grandmother's car?
Because it's fun. It's fun to do bad things.
Riley, don't you think that kid seems a little off?
Off like how?
Off like not quite normal.
See, that's your problem. You want to be normal like Aaron.
He's not your typical 7-year-old. Few his age have ever driven an SUV up and down several busy streets. It all started at his mother's townhouse. The Tarian says he took the car keys and hopped into his grandmother's Dodge Durango.
When I came through the back door, I looked on the counter. My keys were gone.
I took my grandma's car because I got mad at my mom, and then I saw him have my friend come in, and he smoked with cigarettes.
He started the vehicle and put it into gear.
I yanked the thing.
And off they went, 2 7-year-olds alone on the road. Letarian drove several miles through Lake Park and Palm Beach Gardens.
We got the one call that I told you about of a driver in the vehicle who looked too short to be able to see over the steering wheel.
Along the way, he ran over 2 mailboxes, hit 2 parked cars in a Costco parking lot, and struck 2 moving cars near Walmart.
I want to do it because it's fun. Fun to do bad things, to drive into a car.
Well, did you know that you could perhaps kill somebody?
Yes, but I